This picture timing is 40 minutes to 50 minutes. How to draw? I will tell you. First, you have fill this part of gum. Next, you have take the blue glitter powder. Totally, after you have filled, take 10 to 15 minutes. This is will be dried. After use this color also, this all color also. Then you have do not done all colors only one time. Take you have any color used after 10 to 15 minutes, take to gap. Glitter powder also dried. This two parts you have done the gum also. Next take to 10 minutes gap. After do the pink color. Same method you have done after 10 minutes. Gold also. This glitter picture is 25 minutes to 35 minutes. Don't use color to color. First you have done the blue color, next you have done the sky blue, next you have done the pink, gold. Every color is 10-10 minutes gap compulsory. Do not mistake. You have done the any mistakes. Picture clarity is not there. Finally, you have done the total pick border 10 minutes. Total pick 40 to 50 minutes. Don't do any fast. Slowly done the picks. This is peacock. I will tell one more time. Don't do glitters one more than one more. First, any glitter you using for you, take to 10 to 15 minutes gap. Thank you for watching my video and please subscribe this channel.